we were all honest with ourselves. Trusting God sometimes is a huge challenge of our faith. Amen? And reason being is because it's easy to say I trust God in comfort and leisure, but it's hard to say I can trust God in unknown territory. It's hard to say God sometimes, it's hard to say God, I trust you in areas that we're not familiar with, where we don't have a sure foot in an area that we've never been through before. And we'll trust him in a prescribed place that's just comfortable. But I'm so thankful today that we have that assurance that we can trust God even when things are not real comfortable. Even when all hell seems to be breaking loose in your life, God will reassure you, if I did it then, I'll do it now. If I did it before, I'll do it again. If I have to walk on water to get to you, I'll walk on water just to get to you. If I have to move all of hell, I'll come just for you. If I have to be a cloud by day and a fire by night, I'll be what I gotta be to get to my child. And I'm so glad this morning that in those times, he reassures us. And he says, child, didn't I walk on water? Didn't I calm those raging seas? Didn't I raise the dead? Didn't I open blinded eyes? Then why in the world and is it going to be any different for you? How many this morning have found yourself in that place where you said, God, I really don't know what to do anymore, so I'm just going to stand and trust you. I'll praise you in the hallway till the next door opens, because that's the only choice I've got. As I kneel in the darkness, in the middle of the night, I'm praying for assurance everything's gonna be alright. Lord, I see another battle, it's out in front of me. I'm afraid I won't be able, and I'll go down in defeat. He said, didn't I walk on the water? Didn't I calm the raging sea? I spoke to the winds, they hushed and I gave you peace. Didn't I run to your rescue? Didn't I hear you when you called? I walked right beside you just so you wouldn't fall. And didn't I leave all of heaven? Didn't I die for your sin? I searched until I found you. I do it all again. He says, do you remember, where I brought you from? Just take a look behind you, child, and see how far you've come. And has there ever been a battle, oh, that I didn't deliver you? Oh, so why would you be thinking, oh, that I would not see you through? And didn't I walk on the water? Didn't I raging sea? I spoke to the winds, they hushed and I gave you peace. Didn't I run to your rescue? Didn't I hear you when you called? I walked right beside you just so you would fall. Didn't I leave all of heaven? Didn't I die for your sin? That was once a home. The bills are piling up, and 6 days is not that long. Then she hears a voice, a whisper, child, I've done this before. I'm going to give you everything you need, and I'll give you so much more. Didn't I walk on the water? Did I calm the raging sea? Thank you. says, "Child, do you remember where I'm from? Just take a look at that mist behind you, child, and see how far you've come. And has there ever been a trial, ooh, that I didn't deliver you? So why would you be thinking, says, "Honey, you know you ain't got that long." Ooh, but then she hears a voice, a whisper, "Child, I've done this before. I'm gonna give you everything. Impossible situations in your life right now. You're facing stuff that you know if God don't show up, it's going to be a catastrophe. It's going to be a mess. But I'm here to tell you this morning, I believe that God is speaking to me in this. At the end of your trial, it's going to be like footprints in the sand. You're going to see two sands, but in the end, you're going to see one sand. He's going to say, "I carried you all the way through. You can someday look back at that thing and you say, you know what? God brought me through that." He says, "Child, do you remember where I brought you from? Just take a look at that mess behind you. Oh, and see how far you've come. And has there ever been a trial that I didn't deliver you? Oh, so why would you bother thinking